Nikkei Daily Forecast, July 16th, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, gapped higher at the open on Tuesday here, but we are still well within the consolidation area that we have been in. So if we can get above the 15,500 yen level at that point in time, we would be buyers for a longer term buy and hold type situation. If we pull back to the 15,100 level, then we feel that a supportive candle would be a buying opportunity there as well.